Here we go, ladies and gentlemen, only a handful of fights remaining. And all the fights to the end of the card are pro Muay Thai 3 and 5 by 3 minute round fights, including title fights, including our world title fight later this evening. But for now, ladies and gentlemen, this fight, 5 by 3 minute rounds under full Thai rules. These two combatants will be fighting for the WMC Pro Welterweight Queensland title. Proudly sponsored to us by Total Body Composition. Please make welcome coming to us and fighting out of the blue corner, Jesse the Real G. Opponent fighting out of the red corner, Molly O'Connell. Ladies and gentlemen, bout number 11 of the evening, taking place 5 by 3 minute rounds under full Thai rules. Proudly sponsored by Total Body Composition. They will be fighting for the WMC Pro Welterweight Queensland title. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, last night weighing in at 66.2 kilograms. She is trained by Paul Hosking. She is a two-time WKBF and MTA Australian and Queensland champion, and the current WKBF South Pacific and Destiny welterweight champion. 20 fights, 17 wins, trained at a pretty top team, and representing Cairns City, Jesse the Real Gill. Her opponent fighting out of the red corner, last time weighing in at 66.4 kilograms. She is trained by Phil Renata and the team of the Team Nagpui in Toowoomba. Representing Toowoomba, Queensland, with a fight record of 10 fights for 8 wins, ladies and gentlemen, Molly O'Connell! Both fighters are Waiku Ramboy.
All right, we've got Jesse the Real Gill and Molly O'Connell here. O'Connell. I'm definitely looking forward to watching this fight, I'll tell you that. Jesse, maybe a bit more experienced one. She's had 20 fights. A lot of title belts she holds, that's for sure. 20 fights, 17 wins.
That's a lot of fights.
That is a lot of fights. Molly's had half that amount, but a good record, 8 fights. Or 8 wins, 10 fights. One of those wins being against me.
How did you find her?
Molly? She was good to fight. I found she wasn't overly aggressive until I moved in and caused the aggression. And she really liked to use her overhand, her right overhand. She looks for a lot and then follows it with the left uppercut. So I think she'll be looking for that again, or looking for that uppercut for sure. Where Jessie, I've also fought twice. She's a southpaw. Very strong left kick to her she has. Very calm and collective. Fights under, she's fought as low as negative 64 kilos and as high as 70 kilos.
Wow.
She ranges. Big range. She has a good range.
Yeah.
Fit girl, both fit. Always smiling when she squares off with her opponent with her beautiful, pretty Mong Kong there.
Who here is from Toowoomba? Who's from Cairns City?
Toowoomba versus Cairns.
We are from Brisbane. Seconds out.
Big crowd for each, actually.
Let's bang!
Five rounds here. Jessie's fitness is very high. She definitely has no problem going five rounds. I am curious to see how Molly will go with five rounds at 3 minutes. Jessie going in pretty aggressive here, actually. She's usually waits a little bit, but not tonight. Ooh. That big left kick on Jessie, luring Molly with that jab, that right hand jab. Molly's just kind of feeling out Giel.
Good team.
She's got strong legs, Jessie.
You see the welts on the back of her legs already.
She's got a, Molly's entered that back leg. She's countering that every time Giel misses.
Every time she puts that foot down, bam.
Yeah, she goes right for it. Jessie with the forward teep. Inside kick there on Giel, from Giel. That spinner, that was a fast one too. Lucky for Molly it didn't land. No elbow pads for this one, just a raw deal. I feel Jessie wants to go for the knockout in round one or two.
She's
get that feeling.
She's got to keep working that back leg.
Yeah, absolutely. Once Molly gets in there, she's got some good hands.
Slipping.
Oh,
good spin back fist of her own.
Yeah, there she goes. Nice teep right to the guts there from Giel.
End of round one.
That's round one.
End of round one on the spot. 3 minutes. Good round. Total body competition.
very close round.
It was, wasn't it? Molly was definitely, she nailed those, she got her back leg a lot. The southpaws can be a little bit tricky sometimes.
Yeah. Very composed corner, red corner.
Yeah, just having a sit, having a chat. Bit of ice. I think every round of this fight's gonna bring something new. It's a bit more high pace that first round than I was expecting, but it's good.
Some quality shots by both ladies throwing.
Yeah, definitely. A few of the pretty top team tonight, which is nice. Makes it worth their while coming down.
For round two.
And she goes for that back leg kick again.
She just keeps smiling. Blue corner.
Yeah, she likes to smile.
Solid right hand by the red corner.
That's it. Oh, she's throwing an elbow there, Molly. A knee to the back. She works well. Once Molly gets in there and throws those heavy hands, she can really land some powerful shots. Gio looking for that nice big left setup. And there she goes with her kick. And again. And then Molly countering it with that back leg kick as soon as she lands it. There she goes again. Bit of a slippery surface there.
That's that surface right there. It was slipped on before.
Yeah. Maybe need to. Yeah, she's slipping a bit. Jesse there. Not. Big kicks there again. He's nice and composed. Jesse maybe looking for that lead elbow. Ooh.
Great right hand.
Yeah. Now she goes again. Is she? Jesse. Going for the jump shots. That big kick again. Inside kick there from Molly.
Boom!
There she goes, that big cross, elbow again. And another knee.
Is this the tide turning?
Jesse knows she's got a bit of an upper right there. She's turned the heat up.
10 seconds.
With that big kick again.
And yeah. Round two, Jess Gill and Molly Campbell. Great
fight.
Round two, yeah. What do you think for that second one? I think Jessie had a...
I think Blue Corner came back really, really well.
She did come back, and she had those big...
I even think that she edged around.
Yeah. She landed a lot of those kicks, too. I think that tape's making her slip on her foot a bit.
Yeah. Her timing's on now.
Yeah.
For the Blue Corner.
The feelers. Going for that Superman cross to the big right knee too there on the replays. See how this third round goes. They still have three more rounds to go. Going for the WMC Pro Welterweight Queensland title. Will one of them take home some cash? Adam hasn't handed out cash in a while.
Yeah.
He's craving it, I know he is.
Fighters, seconds out. For round three.
Inside kick there from Molly.
Jesse's starting to check those kicks a lot better.
Yeah.
And countering with their own.
Two big left kicks there. I'm curious to see how Molly would go if she just moved in there and closed that gap and just laid hammer with her elbows and hands.
Jesse trying to land those elbows. Molly coming back with the hands of her own.
That's it. Will she drop her? No, avoided that one. Yeah, she had her there with a few jabs, but...
Molly's got to make sure she doesn't overreach with those punches.
Yeah.
And walk onto one herself.
That's it. I know Jessie's very strong in the clinch. Not sure if she's really looking for it, but I think she'd do really well if she grabbed her for the clinch and threw some of her knees. Just really keeping her away with her kick, so she's really liking that. Working for her. That push kick. She's staying very active, Jessie.
Yeah, Jessie's really starting to come on now.
She really is.
She's just setting a pace that Molly's not keeping up with.
No, she's not. She's found her groove now. She's always starting every hit, too. There's her knees. There's Gail's knees.
Right knees.
Three knees.
Right knees.
Oh, nice rollout. Mulling on for that elbow.
Excellent guard.
Didn't seem to mind. Gail didn't seem to mind it. Kicks again.
And the round three, big shout thank you to Total Body Composition for sponsoring this bout.
think Molly's corner is getting some direction to throw some elbows for the next one.
Right.
I think she's going to have to. When she...
She's got to do something to shift the tide, you know?
Yeah.
She's got to shift the energy of the fight.
That's
into
right.
her favor.
Jessie's just leading it, starting the combos.
Yeah, Jessie's starting to lift now. You know, she definitely won that last round.
Yeah. Say that when I fought these girls, Jessie was not aggressive the way she is with Molly when I fought her.
Right.
She waited for her. She felt me out in the first couple rounds, and she was more of a counter fighter. But I find her more just going for it right now.
This is all the kind of thing that comes with experience. You know, it comes with every fight they have. It builds with the confidence.
That's it.
For round four.
Pretty confident in this fight. Jessie will start bringing out elbows now. She loves a good elbow in round four and five. She'll be looking for that spinning elbow too. Molly's got some MMA experience too. It's probably really hard for her not to throw her right over the shoulder.
I can see that. She understood how to tie that hand up.
Yes.
As she had.
Yeah, absolutely. From her.
As she had Jessie turning.
Jessie's throwing those big knees now.
Great kick.
Absolutely. Still keeping up that heavy workload. Not faded yet. Oh. She hit her a bit there. I'm not sure how. Oh, right to the head there. She got her with that left kick. Elbow walking through. There's that spinner.
Yeah.
I knew that was coming this round. She likes to wait till they're a little bit tired and then bam. Molly going for it too, but not quite around. She's got that work rate. She's got that fitness in her. She's really used to these five-round fights. You'll rarely see her do a three-round fight.
And the round four! One more remaining!
Down. I want to see if they replay that. It was a bit of a head kick. Not sure if I missed it there. I think Gil got her right in the side of the head.
Jesse seems to be on the front foot the whole time with the fight.
Yeah, she really is. She's not waiting for Molly to attack. She's attacking and staying there.
She's in her face.
I think Molly's looking a little bit more for the countering, but it's a bit hard to get in there with Gil's aggression. Jesse will be excited to go into round five.
WMC, Queensland Welterweight title on the line. Who's going to take it? Jesse Gil? Or will it be Molly O'Connell? Fighters, seconds out. Touch gloves, fifth and final round.
Non-stop.
That's spinning.
I wonder what she's trying to land.
What's that?
I wonder what she's trying to land.
Yeah. I think she's... It's hard to say, but I think Molly knows that she'll have to...
Oh, she's dead set when you land that spin back. Anytime you see a fighter consecutively throw a shot over and over and over, I feel there's a sense of desperation within that.
Yeah, like they just know that they need to get in for those big, heavy shots and try to do the knockout, but then that's when it can be quite hard to land it. Feel too pressured. And then the opponent just sees it coming. Big cross from Gil. Jesse's looking for that elbow. She's definitely... trying to find that opening where she can push it through. Same with Molly.
Good job.
Yeah, nice job there from Molly. Oh, she got her, stopped her in her tracks there. Now if she can just keep it up. Gil, it's just bit the bare bit, and Gil doesn't want to barb it. She's still going hard. I think it just made her more aggressive, that fall.
100%.
She can handle it. She doesn't mind it.
Good team.
Timing there.
Excellent team. Timed well.
Who's here from Toowoomba? Oh, you can't see in the house!
That elbow that she turned around with. There's Molly looking for that big right overhand. Jesse's still on the forward foot there. Big five rounds for these girls. Jesse using, showing all her fitness levels. Threw that elbow right in, and her knee. Still no blood. That's it. End of round five.
Great fight.
Well, will Jesse add another piece of bling to her collection?
I think so.
I do too. I definitely do. She fought well. She kept that work rate up every single round. Every round. Good on Molly though. She fought well too. She took a fight against a very experienced opponent.
Yeah.
Jessie's just gone hard out on her career the last couple of years.
I don't know about you folks, but if you like what you see, give me an ooh-wee! Love a Queensland crowd. Can I please have both fighters to centering, please?
Welterweight title.
Who you got?
I'm gonna have to give that to Gil. She fought well. It's good on Molly though. It was 5 rounds of 3 minutes. I don't think she's ever had a fight that long and before, that hard. So she's got a big career ahead of her too.
Yeah,
she
agree.
Wants it. She loves fighting. Good person. Had a good chat with her after one of my fights. Super respected girl.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 5 rounds of Muay Thai, we have gone to the judges' scorecard. It is a unanimous point decision. Your first judge scored the fight 49-46. Your second and third judge both had the fight 48-47. Declaring your winner and new WMC Welterweight Champion, the Malik Corner, Jess the Real Deal. We'd like to thank Andy and the crew from True Health Solutions for sponsoring this bout. Get all your healthcare needs at True Health Solutions.